I'm here at the Parkway Theater in South Minneapolis. I'm playing a show here March 27th, and I wanted to make a little video to show, Chris Lindahl. I wanted to make a little video to show you what it's like. There he is again, what the f-? So this is the bar, so you can get yourself a drink. Beautiful, well-stocked bar. Craft beers, cocktails, all that stuff. Very nice and comfortable. Let me get you a spin of the lobby. Ooh, so luxurious and comfortable. Concessions. They've got a beautiful lounge area where you can pretend you're in The Shining. Craig did offer to turn on the arcade for me, but Mania Challenge. Appropriate. There is a door on the bathroom, private bathroom for guests. Very comfortable. So I'm now in the private bathroom. It's very clean.
Yes.
Recently cleaned toilet. Wonderful. Very comfortable. This wallpaper and a mirror, so you can give yourself a little pep talk, psych yourself up maybe, whatever you gotta do. You're gonna do great. The place is very comfortable. You're gonna do fantastic. Very comfortable. Wonderful. I don't know what's in here. I have no idea. So this is the theater inside. It is awesome in here. Seated, as you can see. Plenty of space. Look at that. Look at that space. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. It sounds great in here. The lights are great. So here's a look at how big this room is and how many seats there are. And this should give you an idea of why I'm so interested in selling tickets to the show. Very comfortable though. So on the stage on the 27th, it's gonna be me and people who I love. Nat Harvey's opening the show, amazing up and coming songwriter and producer. I'm going to be doing a split set with Jill Zimmerman. She and I recorded a record of her songs called Universes together last year. We're going to be playing each other's songs and sharing the stage for our set. We're gonna be backed up by our friends Noah Pastor and Mina Lian. We're gonna be doing mostly an acoustic set, piano and guitar, very comfortable. Jill is also going to be doing projections that she's animating herself. And that's the show. Afterwards, if you wanna hang out, I'm gonna be doing a reading of my comic, Ted Cruz From Memory. We're gonna be projecting it on this big screen here. Hopefully it's funny. So
that's the Parkway, and I wanted to show you that it's comfortable. So if you've never seen me perform or whatever, I just wanted to let you know that it's a cool place. You are welcome here. So, yeah.